This game's getting a little hairy. Just a wee bit hairy.
A wee bit Harry Potter is more like it. I'm getting the Harry Potter vibe. Whoops. Okay, better hurry up before they spawn on top of me. Spawns right now are ridiculously bad. Horrendous size, eh? Whoops. Went a little bit too early there. Oh well. Okay, finish that one. Where am I supposed to be going right now? I think I'm supposed to go up. Just go through here and see what's up. Hey, there's one. A senior apprentice. There we go. Oh, shit. I'm going to die. Maybe not. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. So there's supposed to be some girl here called Serena. Maybe she's up. Well, we don't go there yet. Really? What the heck was that? Can't hit her. Yeah, there's no girl called Serena in here. Let's just run forward here and see what happens. See if it's upstairs. Or downstairs. It is. Wait, no. No, we need to go back up. Tara is a witch. Serena Park. Maybe it's outside? I think it might be outside. I'm not sure. Let's try going outside. Hang on, let's... Leave me alone. Leave me be! Maybe she is outside. I have no idea. I don't think she is. I'm so confused. In Serena's Park. That sounds like something outside. It's not, though. Shit. I went out here for nothing. Little cat people. Little cat people.
The little cat people.
I don't know where she's supposed to be. Gonna turn these in. Fuck it. Maybe it's on the third floor. Probably is. Okay, well, we need to go back up anyways just to finish this quest, and then we'll go upstairs. Or maybe we could go upstairs now. Screw it. Let's go upstairs now, shall we? Aha! Aha! I have found it. I probably should have finished that quest downstairs, but... Oh my god, it's little babies. Oh gosh. That's too creepy for me. Wow. That thing just goes right through them. I don't like... Some moves in this game are just glitchy as hell. We've got Eevee, little baby. Wait, you're pointing the wrong way. What the hell are you doing? You're going the wrong... Oh my gosh. You're going the wrong way, you dummy. Probably shouldn't pull more than two, but I'm doing it. Shit. Get wrecked. Wrecked. Keep giving me these healing motes, please and thank you. Please and thank you. What are these? What the heck? Are these badasses? No. Well, sort of. They almost have as much health. God damn. Gotta kill 10 of them. A bow? I can't use a bow. I ain't a Legolas.
I ain't a Judas.
Pretty easy so far. I mean, anyways, I gotta kill like three of those. Might as well do it.
...6,000 XP. Too bad 6,000 ain't worth shit.
Seriously jumped over each other. I'm out of MP here. It's time to do some auto-attacking. Auto-attacks, auto-attacks.
Yes, 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 auto-attack.
Alright, Serena. Or wait, no, Terra. You are a girl. It's time to die, bitch. Unless you one-shot me. Shit. Wow, that hurt.
Whoop.
I don't think so.
Damn, I need some mana.
Shit.
Did it. Yeah, boy. Let me get my mana, my MP, my magic points. Get up a bit. Ooh, what'd you drop? Ooh, a weapon shard for enchanting. I can't freaking do anything with that. Damn it. I'm like constantly out now. I gotta like resort to auto attacking. I shouldn't have sold those potions. Oh, shouldn't have sold those potions. Damn. Okay, there's some in here. For the gold. The guild. And I need more of you. There's not enough of you in here. I need like one more. Please tell me there's like one more in that hallway. There's not going to be though, is there? I could never be so lucky. Whatever, I'll just run back. And then run through them all. Shit. Okay, got that one done. Whew, come on, get some health, and going! Done with that. Get on the mount, and let's get the heck out of here. Do not let them hit you off. I don't know if that's possible in this game, but let's not let that happen. Why are we following this quest again? Get the heck out of here. These random quests just keep popping up. I'm gonna start abandoning these quests. I'm gonna do it. Oh shit. Shit. Run away. Run far away. Shit. Get on your mount, damn it. Get on the damn mount. I can't get on the mount. There we go. And I lost a lot of health. Need to start regening. Well, I finished your quest. Level 35! Oh, yeah. That's right, people. But we're gonna go down. Our mini-map's a little messed up. You've been recalled to Velika. Report to Commander. Find Terran at the Professor's Redoubt. Next that at. Maybe that's over here. No. Maybe it's down here. Yes. Yes, it is. But it's not the main quest, so let's... Where's the professor's doubt? Maybe it's down here. Aha! I have found it. I might actually continue doing this one. I don't know.
Greetings.
Find Cordella in the Malefic Laboratories? Are we in the Malefic Laboratories? I don't think we are. I'm confused. Hang on, I'm just going to keep going here really quick. Because I think I'm going to keep doing this one, because this one's actually nice. A lot better than the other ones. Hang on, I'm trying to figure out where this laboratory is. Oh! Found her! Use the teleporter to follow Haley and protect her at all costs. I'm gonna have to figure that out. Man, they are just not making this easy to find out where things are they? Those little bird people. Alright guys, I'm in here. Whenever we come back, we're actually going to finish this one, and then we'll go to Velika and continue where we... continue tomorrow wherever we left off, so, till then, peace off! What's going on guys, it's me, Third Angel, we're back! Some more Terra, and what were we doing yesterday? Yeah, we were just doing the main quest in this place, and then we were going to move on to Velika. So, might as well get rid of these two quests right here. And let's keep moving on, shall we? So use the teleportal. I don't know where that's supposed to be at. Is it down here? Okay, it's not down here. I guess I'm going to continue moving this way. What the heck is that? Okay. So yeah, we're supposed to be looking for a teleportal somewhere, and I'm not quite sure where that be. I'm not quite sure where that be, man. The heck? How did you make me fall off this? What the fuck? Shit, I messed that up. Whoops. These guys are just not going down, are they? This guy is not going down. Holy shit. Huh. Go to the altar of Vidarmar and use the teleportal to join her. Ah, there it is. Okay. Down we go! By the way, we are 35, which means we do have that new dungeon as well. But we're gonna finish this main story here before we do that dungeon. As soon as we do that, then we'll queue for our new dungeon we got, And then we'll continue doing whatever else we're doing stuff.
Ooh, my back's killing me today. My back's killing me.
Hello.
Magic is art, not craft or science.
Protect Hallie while she restores. Oh, am I supposed to
Are
tell
you
her?
Are ready to learn?
All right,
relax.
Bring it. Let's go.
Inhale. Exhale.
6 minutes. I gotta protect her for 6 minutes. This is a little nuts. Yeah, I doubt it's gonna be just these big ones here. You get away from me, you creepy little dolls! Let the creepiness flow through you! And wait for it. Wa-bam! Too bad these things aren't giving me XP right now. So maybe it will just be these big guys. Or not big guys. Wrong choice of words right there. Small little... Oh, wait, nope, there's a big one. Four minutes. What are we waiting for? What is that? Oh, little pumpkins. Oh, that's cute. Too bad they have to die. This seems pretty easy so far. What if I stun him?
Get stunned, bro.
These swords look nice. Just looking at them here. Wrecked. 3 minutes. 3 minutes. 3 minutes remaining. Oh shit. Three minutes have passed.
Thank you.
So we're halfway done. Hopefully there's not a badass at the end. Server going down soon. For what? For what? It's like Thursday. Why would they be going down? Oh shit, he's attacking my instructor. How dare you? Oh no, what is that? The heck is that? You had one of those yet. One minute. Come on, we can do it, boys.
We can do it, boys.
We can do this. Yes, we can. We can do this. Boing, 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 boing. Why do you guys sound evil? 30 seconds. Maybe that was the last wave. That might have been the last wave. Okay. Now we just wait. We play the waiting game. Okay.
Don't let distractions impede you.
Activate the guardian. Okay, I'm activating it. Oh, what are we doing? What is it? Now that's it. Okay. He did all of that for that. Seems like a waste of time to me.
We gotta return to Pora Alunau. Ludu.
Contest winner. How long are they gonna show these? I'm gonna change the scenery, damn it. So that means we have to go all the way back to, yeah. Need to exit this place then. Might use my teleporter. Oop, shit. I accidentally tabbed out. Oh shit. What? I've been disconnected from TERA! No!